On today, we'll be looking at a new Z690 motherboard. This is the new MSI Pro Z690 A motherboard, designed for the new Intel 12th generation CPU. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video. As anticipated at the beginning, in this new first contact, you are going to discover the new MSI Pro Z690A, which joined to the family of numerous Z690 motherboard produced by the Taiwanese company. You can find the complete roundup list of new board in the description. Starting from the box, we find, of course, the motherboard, 2 SATA cable, M2 screw standoff set, 2 M2 clips, I/O shield, driver DVD, product registration card, and quick installation guide. New MSI Pro Z690A is an ATX form factor that measures 30.5 cm for 24.4 cm. The board presented a VRM layout feature 14+1+1 digital power faces that guarantee the maximum power and efficiency. It's covered by 2 black metal heatsinks with thermal pad at the upside and at the near the I/O back panel. In addition, there is another heatsink that covers the M2 slot. As all new Z690 board, it features Intel 1700 socket that support the Intel 12th generation Core i9, i7, i5, i3 CPU, Intel Pentium Gold and Intel Celeron CPU. The motherboard is equipped with 4 DDR5 DIMM socket dual-channel memory architecture that support 32GB single DIMM capacity, up to a maximum 128GB for 4 DIMM. It supports DDR5 from 4800MHz to over 6400MHz in overclocking. Regarding the header of motherboard, in the upside from the left, there are 8+8-pin ATX 12V power connector for your CPU, CPU fan connector, water pump fan connector, system fan connector, and addressable RGB LED connector. Going down on the right side, there are 2 system fan connector, 24-pin ATX main power socket, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 1 connector, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C connector, 4 SATA port, addressable RGB LED connector, and front panel connector. In the bottom of MSI motherboard, there are front panel connector, 2 SATA port, trusted platform module, 2 USB 2.0 connector, chassis intrusion connector, USB 3.2 Gen 1 connector, Thunderbolt add-on card connector, 2 system fan connector, RGB connector, and front audio connector. In the middle of the board, there are another system fan connector. Storage options include 6 SATA 6GB 2-second ports and 4 M.2 slots. 1 M.2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280, 22110. Storage devices at PCI Express 4.0 for full mode. 1 M.2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280 storage devices at PCI Express 4.0 for full mode. 1 M.2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280 storage devices at PCI Express 3.0 for full mode and SATA 6GB 2-second. and one M2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280 storage devices at PCI Express 4.0 for full mode and SATA 6 GB to second, 3M2 of width support Intel Optane memory. As expansion slot, the motherboard feature 3 PCI Express for 16 slot, 1 PCI Express 5.0 for 16 slot, 1 PCI Express 4.0 for 4 slot, and 2 PCI Express 3.0 for 4 1 slot. On back the I/O panel we find firstly one flash BIOS button, PS2 keyboard mouse combo port, 2 USB 2.0 type A and this support flash BIOS, 1 display port, 1 HDMI port, 2 USB 2.0 type A ports, 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 5 GB per second type A ports, 2.5 GB per second LAN port, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 10 GB per second type A port, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 42 20 GB per second type C port, and audio jacks including line in, line out or front speaker out, mic in, rear speaker out, center subwoofer out and side speaker out. The audio feature Realtek ALC897 codec with 7.1 channel high definition audio. And now we talk about of prices. The motherboard is available from November 4 on retail at price of about $230 at the time of making this video. And you, what do you think? Let me know, as always, in the comments below. And if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time.